Hello, I'm Dan, and I'm going to show you some stuff that I've made for the festival chop saw and the siding fence. The festival do a longer, bigger version of the stopper. This is quite a small mobile version. We're doing noggins on stud work and joist. We're doing like repetitive cuts. So beside the fence to required length, and there you have the stopper to be pulled down. And you can simply slide the timber in for your noggin. And there you have your noggin, same length every time. And then the stopper can simply be put out of the way when you're doing all your other cuts.